Get to an upgrade station before they return.
Unit,
I am ready to fight robots!
Ready!
Who is not ready?
The first wave of robots is here. Five.
Need some help here!
Three. Two. One.
Ten! Kill it!
Alert! The tank is halfway through! The spies are here! Alert! The tank is almost to the top! All fight destroyed!
Let's go!
I've got the things!
Right on!
You did well!
Man up, ladies!
Thanks, mate!
Thanks, Doc!
Hey, thanks, Doc!
Thank you, Doctor!
Woo!
The first wave of robots is here. Five, four, three, two, one. Alert! The tank is halfway through! Incoming fire! The tank is almost to the half! Stop him! I can kill all the spies!
I need some help! Forward!
And then, the tank is destroyed!
Deploy a dispenser here!
Here come the spies!
Okay, Pumpkinhead, you're all done.
Deploy a sentry here! Deploy a sentry!
You have destroyed all the spies!
Let's go! Let's go!
Ready to charge! Schnell!
Ready!
Medic!
Appreciate it, Doc.
You're great, Doctor!
Sound off if you're ready. You deserve a medal, Doc.
I hope your affairs are in order.
I am the Ubermensch.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Playball!
Tank! Here it comes!
Fire in our midst, man!
have killed all the spies.
Y'all ready?
Fall in, men!
Hit the facility! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Give them hell, boys!
A tank has entered the area.
Give him hell,
They come.
Slip incoming. You've done me proud, boys.
4, 3, 2, 1. Alert. A tank has entered the area.
Last one alive, lock the door. Station. Quickly!
Destroyed.
Get to an upgrade station and prepare for the next wave.
Get here, come. Get to an upgrade station.
Alert! The bomb is almost to the
hatch. Engineer down!
Big soldier combo coming in on the left.
Incoming command! You have destroyed all of us!
Yeah.
considered bombs from an air raid.
Thank you.
from deploying the bomb. Now get to an upgrade station.
Last one alive!
get to an upgrade station. To an upgrade station before they return.
Another sentry
bot has
entered the area.
You will not
An upgrade station.
Thanks. They got a sentry up there.
You will not turn my battlefield into a camp room.
Upgrade station and prepare for the next wave.
Wait! Protect this facility! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is just the beginning of the pain I will cause you.
Let's get him!
Station.
Words cannot describe how much I hate those blue robots right now.
To an upgrade station.
What the hell is your guy's problem?
That was getting
heavy. Okay. Another sentry buster has entered the area.
In a dispenser. Packing up. Go on, get. Moving out. Whew.
Quickly, get to an upgrade station.
Building the center. Are going up. Sentry going up. Teleporter going up.
That's to build Fritz first. Give him a second.
Destroy. Maybe.
Being dead just.
Sentry going up.
Alert. Stop him from deploying the ball.
Fucked us over, huh?
Oh.
I've never seen something like that happen.
Quickly find an upgrade station.
Damn it, Sky, you missed 19 credits.
Ooh. I didn't. I joined in on wave 4, but it wasn't me.
Ah.
Teleporter going up.
I actually don't know who was here before me. I was the only person in the server when I got here.
Oh, interesting.
I guess they gave up on wave 4.
Teleporter coming right up. In a dispenser. Pony up, boys.
Lights.
Appreciate it,
Doc. Thompson. Thompson.
Thanks, Doc.
Here they come.
Gotcha.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, the faster we get rid of those guys, the faster we can get ready for the next actual problem.
Oh, they don't have quick on things. Not about Troy for being a second attempt.
Teleporter coming right up.
Maybe Sniper could try Spy.
I mean, the giant medic has you know, the thing that prevents backstab. I noticed it.
I know right? Razorback, but the Razorback doesn't come back. Like, also, nah, I don't really mean Razorback, like, for those two specifically.
No.
Everybody ready?
Or, well, spy for those two.
Bring me Metal Man to fight!
All I know is the server that I was in that was already on wave 5.
They would not stop talking
about how Spy made this literally trivial. They talked about it for roughly 15 minutes straight. So, I guess it's fucking good. I don't know. I hate Spy.
Yeah, I hate Spy.
I'm moving this.
He did not like
it. Back it up!
Don't have enough damage on the giants.
I used two quick cutscenes and it did not do damage. On the giant server.
I wanna readjust your mic, man. It's like really fucked up.
Sentry.
Ah.
Yeah, those quick pick meds were really fucking annoying. I was trying to hit them with fan and then kill them, but they pop like immediately.
I'm ready.
Like before I even shoot them, they're already popped.
Appreciate it, Doc.
I think they're actually fast heal medics, so like even if they're not quick fixed, they still do like 1000% heal rate. The quick fix just makes them heal themselves too. It's basically Uber.
Let's go.
Good night. Iron.
Defend our honor. Kill these robots. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Cowboy!
Let's go.
sentry down!
That was getting heavy.
Shield.
Somebody's rocket killed me there at last part.
Oh, I still got a lot of fun too. So by out of canteen.
We made it, you know, all the way to the end, so that means we can do it.
Teleporter coming right up. Teleporter going up. Dispenser.
Yeah, that's something that you have to do on like wave 2 and 3 is what we had to learn to do was to, after a certain point, immediately run back to this like curved choke point and hold here. We might could just do that. It's a lot easier to funnel all of them in, fight a million pyros in different directions. And
what is the point?
If we get them in there, I can probably run around them and try to draw their fire. Plus, they'll both have mad milk on them, so. I pretty much think that's what we should do after we get rid of the first two sets of medics and stuff. Yeah, I'm thinking after the first two heavy medic pairs, let's just all move back to that choke point.
What is a choke point?
This curve over here, this little building.
Ah, okay.
Go, go, go!
Bomb off, die! Bomb off, die!
was getting heavy.
Move at your leisure.
You will not turn my battlefield into a campground.
The alarm is going.
Going to move, you better do it now.
An engineer bot has appeared. Destroy it before it collapses on the very field.
I'm moving this. Moving out.
Giant, they're about to round the corner.
Oh.
I tried to tell him,
You're alright,
jump over the fucking sentry guy? What?
Huh?
Why is he allowed to do that?
Well, I mean, he can do it even on Valve servers, so...
I'd never seen them jump over the sentry before. I've never had engineer sentry not, like, die in front of a giant, but be that close.
Teleporter coming right up!
Fucking hilarious.
Dispenser going up.
Packing up.
Pony up, boys.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Let's go. Go, go, go.
Beep, beep, boop, maggot.
We're under attack. Protect this facility. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
fuckers down to science now, huh? Yeah, we really need to all convene in that hall.
Teleporter going up. Sentry going up.
I mean, we just do, like, really do.
Everybody ready?
Let's go, let's go!
So that's where it goes wrong every single time.
Come.
I am charged.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everybody.
Going up. Y'all ready?
If it's all the same to you, I think I'm gonna go back to be a fucking scout. I hate this. This sucks.
If they deploy the bomb, all is lost.
I backstabbed one of the quick fix medics and the banner soldier. Was working, but I don't want to do it. If someone else wants to do it, they can do it.
Ooh.
I can go somebody else doesn't want to.
Yeah, I mean... Sure?
You're gonna be like super useless. Just wait until someone else kills the medic and just backstab it. After that, like, I was just picking quick fix meds and those stupid banner soldiers, and I
focus on quick fix.
Make it way less annoying.
Thank you. Thank you. Move.
Thanks, Doc.
Manco is under attack. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's why I said you're gonna be pretty useless against them. You just gotta wait for them to die. I mean, they're not a problem anyway. This fucking heavy medic pair is not our issue. They're easy as hell. Hey, on the plus side, we get another milk, you know? It's worth free milk.
Another sentry boxer has entered the area.
Spy, if you can pick those banner soldiers, that would... Oh well, rest in peace. Blech.
Should be coming now.
Thank you.
this on a little bit.
Oh yeah, that's... Yeah, the spy worked way better. Way better to have that. So, I'm gonna go pyro.
Wave 4, 26, 9?
So, there's gonna be, like, three tanks that fall from the sky in several areas, and they will
like in the intermediate mission, yeah.
So, don't go to the front lines, or you will die.
Like an intermediate mission.
Tank is a tank, so I won't be able to do anything about it, but just completely ignore the first two.
Intermediate mission, they come from sky.
They're just gonna fall out of the sky and like hit the ground and blow up instantly. Three of them are. But I'm just going to completely ignore the first two tanks. You don't even need to set. You don't have to do anything. If you keep me alive, I can kill both of them. Alone. I've done it before.
Thanks for that, tough guy.
But I know one of the bombs is gonna fall on this ramp, so if you're anywhere near this ramp, you'll die. But outside of that, all the other ones are like on the very front line, so you're fine. You can just put them anywhere but there.
I am fully charged. Go on, get.
One more wave, and we win!
Soldier's fucking ready.
5, 3, 2, 1.
I tried to tell you.
Is it so?
Welcome to the clown zone. That's what this fucking wave is.
Why is the thing blue? Scout.
Engineers, look out for that sentry buster. Alert. You have destroyed. Alert. The tank is halfway through.
Maybe we should have a second heavy.
go Saphy Harbor.
Thank you,
Doctor. No, we definitely don't need a second pyro.
Do not fail me!
Incoming!
5, 4,
incoming!
I was gonna let you try the spam click. I mean, I don't think it takes that much effort.
The final wave is upon us! 5, 4, 3, 2.
somehow we haven't missed a single dollar. Ain't that something?
Oh, the flash fire.
So that's all you guys.
Spoils of war.
You have destroyed all this fight. Alert! The tank is halfway through.
So go. Go.
Yeah, I go too. I go. Tank is last robot, I think. Maybe? Come on, come on.
Giants are. That tank is actually supposed to be the last thing. I guess the giants got stuck.
Oh, please, no.
Last one alive, lock.
I really hope they didn't get stuck in spawn, or I'm gonna cry.
I mean, we can go both,
yeah,
but
they got stuck. They got stuck. They were stuck on a rock.
What? Woo-hoo. What?
Guys are assholes.
Oh, quick fix, magic.
Oh no, dude, don't tell me we're gonna lose to the final of robots.
Good gun team, good gun team, good gun team.
I'm no longer down.
Kill the middle quickly.
Robot, come on. I can't fight that soldier, he just knocks me away.
Good. We're gonna have to do wave 2 and wave 3 to count as completed.
I'm not even done, I have to do wave 3.
I have to do wave 2 and wave 3.